Welcome.
Welcome.
I'm Brigadier
Pleased
General
to meet
Karangu.
You.
You're welcome.
Sixth grade violations against children. The main purpose of my visit, though, relates to the recruitment and use of children.
Thank you for the effort and energy you put in your...
We signed an action plan with the SPLA on Friday. The action plan calls for the release of children, for the verification of that release by United Nations agencies, and the reintegration of children according to that. We're very happy about that. It was on the 20th anniversary of the Convention on the Rights of the Child. We got a commitment today from the Minister of Justice that there will be no executions of children. And we hope that will be, I'm announcing it because he made it very clear. And that if we can prove that these were children, especially the GEM, that there will be no execution.
Or victims of conflict. And that's why I'm interested in...
There's still a large number of children associated with armed groups. When we met LRA children, when we met them, we could say that the light had completely erased from their eyes after years of abuse. It was a terrible experience to see their suffering. We also met with SPLA children, which is a different reality. Children who had come to the army camps really because the SPLA was the only form of refuge, many of them orphans. And so what really sets up for all aid world and in the development world is to come up with reintegration programs for these children that suit their needs.